To see Ada Vasquez today, confident, successful, and ready for high school, you would never know the struggles it took to get here.
Ms. Ferguson, she definitely helped me throughout education, like through my second grade year that I had her, and all the way through fifth grade, she was there for me. She made sure that I had education, that I did everything I could by, you know, maintaining my grades, passing all the tests, giving me after school tutoring. She was honestly there for me, like, and she helped me with so many struggles, you know, being the fact that I moved around a lot. She helped me make friends, she helped me become more sociable and, you know, talk to students more, and she's honestly the reason why I make sure education is very important to me.
But after leaving the comfort of the elementary school that had come to mean so much to her, Ada had trouble finding her way as a middle schooler and failed the seventh grade.
Honestly, repeating the seventh grade was a major setback for me and my family too as well. But not only that, I felt like I let my second grade teacher down, Ms. Ferguson, who, like I said, she made sure education was a very big part of my life. So failing the seventh grade because of personal choices that I made, I felt like I did let her down. I mean, she didn't even have to necessarily be there for her to know that I failed the seventh grade. But I know in my mind, if she was here today and if I got to see her, I know she'd be like, so I know failing seventh grade definitely was a very bad decision that I made from not doing my work.
But through this difficult time, something clicked for Ada, and she was determined that she would be successful no matter what. Her teacher said she was motivated, focused, attentive, and helpful.
Well, Ada this year, this is her second year in AVID, and she, right from the beginning, has been one of my top students. Coming in on a day-to-day basis, she is organized, she is prepared for class, and even more so, she is committed to her schoolwork. She stays after to get the extra help she needs. She'll come in and get the extra tutoring, along with helping mentor the other students. So she just goes above and beyond to do what she needs to do to be successful in the classroom.
Now as an eighth grader, her grades are phenomenal. She's on the honor roll, participates in the AVID club, and helps tutor and mentor younger students.
In reading, I've been doing really good because of Ada. She really wants me to understand what the whole main idea is. She wants me to comprehend, and any words that I'm not familiar with, she like lets me like look up in the dictionary and just helps me, and she's the best.
With him. One of the things with AVID we do is we open up our classroom Tuesday through Thursday for all grade levels, so 6th, 7th, and 8th. And Ada comes in during 4th period and helps with the other students that come in. If students come in that need math help that I don't know because I was not a math content area teacher, I will pull Ada over. Hey, Ada, do you know how to do this? She will sit down, work with those students. She also works with her younger sisters who are both in 6th grade here and mentors them and works with them often.
Ada is now taking virtual classes to earn high school credit, and she will enter high school next year as a sophomore. Despite her setback, she will graduate on time with her class.
I am very relieved that I can be able to graduate my class of 2020, because after hearing that the STAR program at Webb like was completely done, I was like, wow, there's really no way for me to do this. But then I got with my assistant principal, Ms. Leahy, and she told me that there still is a way for you to graduate with your class, and that was online school. So I was very relieved, and I was very happy that all I had to do was take one online class, and I'd be actually set to graduate my junior year, but I'm still graduating with my class. So I was very happy, and by doing this, I had to make sure I made good grades, I was doing my work, and even helping others made me feel better about myself and wanting to graduate early.